I am an angel. You are a demon.
The forces of heaven and hell are returning for another colorful battle. Good Omens, a six-part fantasy epic based on the 1990 novel by Terry Pratchett and Neil Gaiman, is coming back for season two. Michael Sheen and David Tennant are reprising their lead roles as Angel Aziraphale and Demon Crowley. Season two will explore storylines that go beyond the original source material to illuminate the uncanny friendship between the two. Having been on Earth since the beginning and with the apocalypse now thwarted, Aziraphale and Crowley are getting back to easy living amongst mortals in London, Soho, when an unexpected messenger presents a surprising mystery. The six-part second season will begin filming later this year in Scotland and will premiere on Amazon Prime at a later date. Alongside Sheen and Tennant, the first season of Good Omens had an ensemble cast that also included, among others, Jon Hamm and Frances McDormand, who voiced God. To read more on the story, head to THR.com. And for all the latest TV news and updates, keep watching The Hollywood Reporter News.